Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of the third mission in the Deep Mud campaign for the SU-25T. This is a free user-made campaign put out by somebody in the community, so I'll put a download link for that in the video description. Looking at the mission briefing, we got a morning mission in the fall. There's pretty good visibility, pretty high cloud layer and lots of light, but there is a little bit of a fog or a haze, so it does make finding the targets a little bit tricky. Looking at the loadout, we've got the ELINT pod. We've been finding some SAM sites and using anti-radiation missiles on them. We got a couple of TV-guided bombs, those anti-radiation missiles I mentioned, and then some air-to-air missiles that you won't need. Looking at the allies, there's no ally listed here, but you do have a wingman who will be very important. Looking at the objective, essentially we're going to fly out to a waypoint and destroy a train station. But around that train station, there's some Roland radar-guided SAMs, as well as some other stuff that we need to be aware of. We'll just go straight to the mission planner. Be taking off out of MACOP, heading out to the west. Finding a train station in here and destroying one of these rail cars on the north side of the station. So once you are on the northern rail of the station, once you destroy one of those rail cars, the whole thing's going to blow up. You're going to get a whole lot of kills from that. Doesn't matter which one you target, so long as you blow up one of these four. You use the TV guided bomb to do that. So as we're coming in from the east, there's going to be two SAM groups, which are two sets of Rolands each, or each group has two Rolands. The first group is in this little village here. We got the two Rolands, we got a Gepard, and we got Ashoka up here. As we come further to the west, just to the east of the train station, we got another two Gepards there. There's no IR SAMs listed here, but there are some in the area, so be looking out for that and stay high if you can. The guide or the briefing tells you to destroy these SAM sites and then to move over and destroy these. Unfortunately, the best way to do that would be to use your wingman. Lock something up on your ELINT pod, direct your wingman to attack your target, wait for him to fire an anti-radiation missile at it, and then fire your own anti-radiation missile. DCS is behaving strangely at the time that I'm recording this, and the wingman will use his two KH-29T TV guided missiles that he has. He'll destroy Rolands with that, but after he uses those two missiles, he won't use any of the anti-radiation missiles that he has loaded. Instead, he'll try to go in for gun kills and just get killed. So the best strategy is going to be to skip past this eastern group altogether. Come out to the south or to the west of the train station, and then attack the Rolands in the western group from there. That way, you can get the wingman to use his two TV guided missiles. You can use a couple of your anti-radiation missiles, and that should do the trick to get these two Rolands killed. If we look at the range for the eastern Rolands, it's you're in a little bit of a danger at the train station from those Rolands, but it's not too hard to dodge those missiles if they shoot at you, and they may not shoot at you at all. So once you've got these two Rolands killed here, come out to the east again, and then kind of dive in on this train station. Again, you want to stay as high as you can, but because of the haze, getting a lock on the ball to drop your TV guided bomb is going to be a little bit tricky. So you might have to get a little bit lower than you wanted to and be diving pretty steeply because the lock's going to come late. So you can't just do like a flat trajectory and drop the bomb or to land out in the field here. So you will have to do a dive attack and then drop the TV guided bomb, hit one of these rail cars. The whole thing's going to blow up. You're going to want to turn away to the south to get away from all this anti-air up here because you'll be headed directly towards them. And then once you get safely away, you'll get the message that you can head home. Just go ahead and do that. Go ahead and land back at MACOP, and that'll do it. Good luck. All right, start the mission. Turn that RWR down. Got a long boring flight ahead, so I'll put timestamps in the video description to skip past the boring stuff. call the wingmen to Finger 4 so I can keep an eye on them and coordinate the attacks better. Alright, turning towards waypoint 3, that's going to be the target area. And we're going to skip past the first couple of SAMs by just heading south of them. Go ahead and switch to area to ground, get the Elan pod on. Looking out towards that lake, can't really see it yet. I think that little village and forest in the middle of the screen, I think the train station's gonna be next to that. That'll be where the second SAM group is as well. Yeah, so we have this corner of the lake, we got the forest that runs south of that, and then right where the forest ends, we're gonna find the train station right in there. I think the first SAM group is down in there somewhere. But get around it a little bit more. I think I could see some units down there, so we'll make sure to stay clear of those. Probably a couple roll-ins in there. And I'm starting to be able to see the train station too. It's just to the right of that little village. All right, that should be far enough from the eastern group, so we'll turn in and see if we can get stuff on the scope for the western group. All right, we've just got a search radar for now. We'll go ahead and launch at that. There's a roll-in. Tell them we're going to attack that. Turn away. Alright, I don't think the wingman did his thing, but we'll get some distance out to the west, come back, and try again. There's the train station there. Gonna set it back to waypoint 3 just so we get an accurate distance. Alright, we'll crank it around, tell the wingman to attack a Roland. Alright, tell the wingman to attack that one. I'll check a couple missiles at this one. And I might as well shoot at that one too. I don't know if the wingman did anything. We'll come back around and check. All right, still got a roll in. See if I can get the wingman to take that one out. All right, he launched a missile. And he got shot at too. Let's see if he killed it. Looks like he did. Alright, we'll turn Elin off, TV on, find this train station, and we gotta dive in on these rail cars here. There it is. IR SAM. Like we defeated that and we blew up the train station. I keep an eye on that IR SAM, climb back up, and we'll get home. That's all the wingman's RTV. And I switch back to nav mode. And we'll follow the route home. Thank you. All right, I think we're pretty safe now. Just going to turn on the route following autopilot here.
1500.
That'll do it.